Le film dont on parle aujourd'hui, c'est le nouveau grand dessin animé des studios Disney, Frozen, la Reine des Neiges, avec Lino Di Salvo qui est avec nous, le chef de l'animation. Lino, bonjour.
How are you doing?
Good and you?
Good, thank you.
Let me start with that question. What's the challenge with you, or what was the challenge with you on Frozen, if any? Because it looks like every time I'm talking to people in animation, there's always something challenging they have to accomplish in a movie.
Yeah. Doing, the characters are so well written, and they're so rich, that when I read the script, and we realized that we were about to make this very special movie, with characters that have very deep emotions, and they have very complex, and they have this journey they have to go on, bringing in an acting coach, making sure that we were doing everything, a lot of homework, and bringing, basically raising the bar. Can we make, the goal for the film was to animate the most believable CG characters you've ever seen.
That
was
show me some images at the same time. Just feel free to do that. The ice, the snow, that's a challenge also in animation, or it became easy to do it now because of the progress with CGI?
It's never easy. The snow is one technical factor, getting snow to look right. And the thing is, our characters are so stylized, they're so designed, that if you put a character like that on top of something that's so realistic, like snow, there's a disconnect and it's not interesting to look at. So caricaturing the snow like we caricatured the human characters, and you get that world to lock in and feel like it's one thing. The thing is, when our goal was, when you watch Frozen, it should be a very special, unique world, something you've never seen before. Something you can experience and have a unique feeling about it.
Okay, blunt question. What's your job?
My job is to, I feel like the best way of describing it is, I'm the conductor of the orchestra. Is we have incredibly talented artists in the studio, and I'm kind of the through line between the artist and the directors, working with John Lasseter. Basically, I'm responsible for the acting in the film.
So if something goes wrong, it's your fault?
And if something is great, it's mine. That's right.
Do you have any of the characters that you can show me on your computer?
I mean, I do.
What did you bring us today?
What I have here is just a little bit about the exploration, how we take the influence in the hand-drawn animation and capturing those subtleties, and then bringing them into CG.
I've met John Lasseter many times since the first Toy Story. He's always been really good at letting any people from the staff, from the team, come in with ideas, advice. Was it the same case on Frozen?
That's exactly right, yeah. So there are many kind of items that we have where, if we have kind of a feeling of how Anna should move, or the quirkiness, or... for instance, there are many times when we have an acting suggestion. As long as you do your homework and you prove to John that your ideas are coming from an honest place, he's very willing. And I have to say, the collaboration on this film was tremendous.